Daytona Beach early this morning, Longstreet Elementary, hanging out with some of the youngsters up there. Boy, we had a ball. These were the good students. So let me introduce you to Mr. Jacob McKissick. When you get out of line, we get out of line. The West Weather team, we got to get him back in order, haul him on in. Actually, Jacob's a good guy, man. His mom, Julie, is a teacher there. We had a lot of fun with the youngsters up there today. Going to be over at Sable Point on Friday. I think meteorologist Jason Brewis headed to Wildwood here shortly. As we take a look now at the satellite and radar, we do have an area of low pressure. Jason was talking about that during the 04 o'clock show, and that front's going to approach. I mean, southeast winds, cloudy and warmer late tonight and tomorrow as that front continues to approach. We're not worried about severe weather, but we'll get another shot of much-needed rainfall here across central Florida, and that's a beautiful thing. In fact, this weathermaker should be out of central Florida just in time for your weekend plans. Look at the warm-up. Absolutely beautiful. 75 degrees downtown Orlando. Overnight lows tonight, as we just mentioned, a little bit warmer, compliments of the clouds and a change in the wind direction. There's the low pressure right here just southeast of New Orleans. Moving on in during the afternoon tomorrow, there may be a secondary wave of low pressure trying to organize just to our southeast. And if it does organize and get a little bit stronger, that essentially means the clouds and residual moisture could hang around on into Friday afternoon, especially south and east of Orlando. But as the low approaches, a good quarter to a half an inch of rain. One or two spots there. Western Marion County could see a little bit more in the way of rain. But note the temperatures. Very cool tomorrow. Low 60s up towards Ocala. Upper 60s to near 70. Kissimmee, Orlando. Winter Garden over towards Winter Haven. Flying on into Brevard County now. There's Palm Bay, Mick, Grant, Valcaria, Cocoa, 68 to about 72 degrees up towards Daytona Beach, New Smyrna Beach, 64. And Bunnell coming in with an afternoon high temperature right around the 60-degree mark. So wet, damp, cool, Thursday and Friday. This is what we call weather with timing. Jim and Martha, Saturday, Sunday, and Valentine's Day. Getting back to normal by Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. Fantastic.